Hey everybody, Blue Cloud Andrew here, broadcasting live from Hot Atlanta, sweating as we speak. Just wanted to do a quick video and show you some of the work I'm doing on my Celestine Prime. For those of you who don't know, I don't actually play a lot of Warhammer 40K. As you can see, my Death Guard still chilling. Lots of work done, lots of work need to be done. But I've been playing more Age of Sigmar, I would say, over the last 2 or 3 years or so since Age of Sigmar kind of first hit. And I've always wanted this model ever since he came out. Now, again, this is like literally in the middle of painting. There's a lot of stuff that's not clean, a lot of stuff that's not crisp, but I just wanted to give you guys just kind of a look-see. Still got the ethereal swirlies. Some of the stuff in this kit is really detailed. This is a really good kit. Some things I just left off, like, you know, the ethereal swirly. This thing is a complicated part of the model, and I'm gonna be honest with you. Like, some things I just didn't even try to put on. However, the main fig is great, easy to put together. Don't know the name of my particular chamber, but I'm liking the white armor. I experimented a little bit with the white armor for my get under the shadow there for my Shadespire force, which is consists of the three guys, and I painted their armor white. And so I figured, since I got a bunch of these guys laying around now that I got the box for Age of Sigmar 2nd Edition, I'm just going to paint them all up in that same style, and we'll go from there. So Celestine Prime coming along, still lots of work. As you can see, I'm just getting started on the wings, trying to even out the gold. But this side doesn't have anything like that. The white is really cool from the white, and then the oxide, I believe it is. I can't recall what that shade is, but it makes white really, particularly white cloth, really easy and fun to do. Anyway, lots of more work going on. I did some work on my great unclean one. He's still coming, guys. Trust me. I know it's been a while, but as you can see, I've been painting on him. So I'm gonna do a sort of like grand reveal video for him when I'm done. Lots of big figures that I'm working on in the last few weeks or so. So more to come, guys. Blue Cloud Andrew, I'm out.